sleep into the stadium.
You
right?
did the entrance song. We're recording. You did the entrance song for Triple G.
I got a mouthful, Elie. What's up, man?
Nah, it's traditional food. Break it down.
Vegan though. I'm vegan though. So
Canelo Kovalev.
Bernard Hopkins, vegan.
What do you think?
What's that?
Canelo Kovalev, November 2nd.
Canelo knockout.
Why?
Sixth round. I think Kovalev is a little bit past his prime. Canelo is right there in the middle of his prime. I think it'll be an exciting fight. I actually plan on going to that one. I'm going to be pumped for that one.
And what do you think of Andy Ruiz Joshua? What's your impressions of that one?
Same thing, man. I don't know why Anthony Joshua didn't take a tune-up fight. He needs a tune-up fight really bad. Same thing's going to happen. Andy Ruiz is going to put hands on him. As soon as it goes into deep waters, Andy Ruiz got that experience, that amateur pedigree. It's going to be a wrap.
It's a wrap.
It might be a wrap on Anthony Joshua's career.
You think so? You think Andy Ruiz might
be? If he gets knocked out again? You going to give him another chance?
Well, in boxing, usually two losses, you're fired. That is true.
I mean, that early on, you know what I mean? It was all hyped for a while, and then all of a sudden you get knocked out twice. What are you going to do?
Not easy, but it's boxing. But
this plays a lot with your mentality, too.
But if you're here, it's a big deal. A lot of media here. Look at this turnout.
Yeah.
Boxing is doing great. Canelo Kovalev.
Yeah, this is a landmark in L.A. right here, Union Station.
It's been in a lot of movies.
Yeah, of course.
What movies? Can you name some of them?
I'm not really a movie guy, so I don't really know. But I've seen
a lot of movies.
Yeah, yeah. Look at all the fans out there behind the barricades.
A lot of fans here. They're excited. Yeah. All right, Mario, tell people where to follow you.
At I Am Mario Ruiz, at I Am Mario Ruiz on all the social.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Big things. Yeah. EsNews.com. Sit back reporting.
That's right.